James, back. You ready? Okay, James, go ahead. Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Come, let us worship and bow down before God our King. Come, let us worship and bow down before Christ God our King. Come, let us worship and bow down before Him, Christ our King and God. Bless the Lord, O my soul, O Lord my God. You are magnified exceedingly. You clothe yourself with thanksgiving and majesty, who cover yourself with light as with a garment, who stretched out the heavens like a curtain. You are he who covers his upper chambers with water, who makes the clouds his means of approach, who walks on the wings of the winds, who makes his angels, spirits, and his ministers a flame of fire. He established the earth on its stable foundation. It shall not be moved unto ages of ages. The deep like a garment is his covering. The water shall stand upon the mountains. At your rebuke they shall flee. At the sound of your thunder they shall be afraid. The mountains rise up and the plains sink down to the place you founded for them. You set a boundary they shall not pass over, neither shall they return to cover the earth. You are he who sends springs into the valley, the water shall pass between the mountains, they shall give drink to all the wild animals of the field. The wild asses shall quench their thirst, the birds of heaven shall dwell beside them, and they shall sing from the midst of the rocks. You are he who waters the mountains from his higher places, the earth shall be satisfied with the fruit of your works. You are he who causes grass to grow for the cattle and the green plant for the service of man, to bring forth bread from the earth. And wine gladdens the heart of man, to brighten his face with oil, and bread strengthens man's heart. The trees of the plain shall be full of fruit, the cedars of Lebanon which you planted. There the sparrows shall make their nests, the house of the heron takes the lead among them. The high mountains are for the deer, the cliff is for the refuge of the rabbits. He made the moon for seasons, the sun knows its setting. You established darkness, and it was night, wherein all the wild animals of the forest will prowl about. The young lions roar and snatch their prey and seek their food from God. The sun arises, and they are gathered together. They shall be put to bed in their dens. Man shall go out to his work and to his labor until evening. O Lord, your work shall be magnified greatly. You made all things in wisdom. The earth was filled with your creation. There is this great and spacious sea, the creeping things that are there without number. The living things are there, both small and great. There the ships pass through. There is this dragon you formed to play therein. All things wait upon you, that you may give them food in due season. When you give it to them, they shall gather it. When you open your hands, all things shall be filled with your goodness. But when you turn your face away, they shall be troubled. When you take away their breath, they shall die and return again to their dust. You shall send forth your spirit, and they shall be created, and you shall renew the face of the earth. Let the glory of the Lord be forever. The Lord shall be glad in his works. He looks upon the earth and makes it tremble. He touches the mountains, and they smoke. I will sing to the Lord all my life. I will sing to my God as long as I exist. May my words be pleasing to him. I shall be glad in the Lord. May sinners cease from the earth and the lawless, so as to be no more. Bless the Lord, O my soul. The sun knows its setting. You established darkness, and it was night. O Lord, your work shall be magnified greatly. You made all things in wisdom. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, into the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Our hope, O Lord, glory to you.
Εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Κύριε ελέησον. Υπέρ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ της ειρήνης του σύμπαντος κόσμου ευσταθίας των Αγίων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των πάντων ενώσεως του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ του Αγίου οίκου τούτου και το μεταπίστεως ευλαβίας και φόβου Θεοησιών τον αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ των ευσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών ελπιδοφόρου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της Εχριστώ Διακονίας παντός του κλήρου και του λαού του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε
Υπέρ του ευσεβούσιμων έθνους, πάσης αρχής και εξουσίας εν αυτό, του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ της Αγίας του Χριστού Μεγάλης Εκκλησίας, της Ιεράς ημών Αρχιεπισκοπής, της πόλεως ταύτης, πάσης πόλεως χώρας και των πίστικούντων εν αυτές, του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For temperate seasons, favorable weather and abundance of the fruits of the earth and peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For those who travel by land, sea and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
That we may be spared from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity. Let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God.
Si, Kyrie.
For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. To the Lord in my affliction I cried out, and he heard me. O Lord, deliver my soul from unjust lips and from a deceitful tongue. What should be given you, what added to you against the deceitful tongue? The arrows of the mighty one are sharpened with hot coals from the desert. Woe is me, my sojourning is prolonged. I dwell with the tens of Kedar. My soul sojourned a long time as a resident alien. With those who hate peace, I was peaceful. When I spoke to them, they made war against me without cause. I lifted my eyes to the mountains. From where shall my help come? My help comes from the Lord who made heaven and earth. Let not your foot be moved, neither let him who keeps you slumber. Behold, he who keeps Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord shall keep you. The Lord is your shelter at your right hand. The sun shall not burn you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall keep you from all evil. The Lord shall keep your soul. The Lord shall keep your coming and your going out from this present time and unto the ages. I was glad when they said to me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Our feet stand in your courts, O Jerusalem. Jerusalem is built as a city whose compactness is complete. There the tribes went up, the tribes of the Lord, a testimony to Israel to give thanks to the name of the Lord. For thrones sat there for judgment, thrones over the house of David. Ask now for things regarding the peace of Jerusalem, and there is prosperity for those who love you. Let there now be peace in your power and prosperity in your citadels. For the sake of my brothers and my neighbors, I indeed spoke peace concerning you. For the sake of the house of the Lord our God, I sought good things for you. I lift my eyes to you who dwell in heaven. Behold, as the eyes of servants look into the hands of their masters, as the eyes of the maidservant look to the hands of her mistress, so our eyes look to the Lord our God until he shall have compassion on us. Have mercy on us, O Lord, have mercy on us, for we are greatly filled with contempt. Our soul is greatly filled with it. We are a disgrace to those who prosper and a contempt to the arrogant. If the Lord had not been with us, let Israel now say, if the Lord had not been with us when men rose up against us, then they would have swallowed us alive. When their anger raged against us, then the water would have drowned us. Our soul would have passed through a torrent. Then our soul would have passed through a water that is overwhelming. Blessed is the Lord who did not give us prey to their teeth. Our soul was delivered like a sparrow from the snare of the hunters. The snare was broken and we were delivered. Our hope is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and always, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Kyrie eleison.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Si, Kyrie.
For yours is dominion, yours is the kingdom, and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Lord, Those who trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion. He who dwells in Jerusalem shall be unshaken forever. The mountains surround her, and the Lord surrounds his people from his present time and unto the ages. The Lord will not permit the rod of sinners to be upon the inheritance of the righteous, lest the righteous stretch out their hands in lawlessness. Do good, O Lord, to the good and to the upright in heart. But those who turn aside to crooked ways, the Lord shall lead away with the workers of lawlessness. Peace be upon Israel. When the Lord returned the captives of Zion, we became like those who are comforted. Then our mouth was filled with joy, and our tongue was exceeding joy. Then they shall say among the Gentiles, the Lord did great things with them. The Lord has done great things with us. We were glad. Return, O Lord, our captivity like streams in the south. Those who sow with tears shall reap with exceeding joy. They went forth and wept, carrying their seeds with them, but they shall return with exceeding joy, carrying their sheaves. Unless the Lord builds the house, those who build it labor in vain. Unless the Lord guard the city, those who guard it stay awake in vain. It is in vain for you to rise early to awaken from your rest, you who eat the bread of grief when he gives his beloved ones sleep. Behold, children are the Lord's inheritance, the fruit of the womb his reward. Like arrows in the hand of a mighty one, so are the children of those who were outcasts. Blessed is the man who shall fulfill his desire with them. They shall not be ashamed when they speak to their enemies at the gate. Blessed are all who fear the Lord, who walk in his ways. You shall eat the fruits of your labor. You are blessed, and it shall be well with you. Your wife shall be like a vine prospering on the sides of your house, your children like newly planted olive trees around your table. Behold, so shall the man be blessed who fears the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion, and may you see the good things of Jerusalem all the days of your life. May you see your children's children. Peace be upon Israel. Many times they warred against me from my youth, let Israel now say. Many times they warred against me from my youth, yet they did not overcome me. The sinners schemed behind my back, they prolonged their lawlessness. The righteous Lord cut in pieces the necks of sinners. Let all who hate Zion be shamed and turn back. Let them become like grass on the housetops, which withers before it is plucked up, like grass with which the reaper does not fill his hand, nor the gatherer of sheaves his bosom. Neither do those who pass by to say to him, the Lord's blessing be upon you. In the Lord's name we bless you. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Etiketi in irini du Kyriou deithomen.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Αντιλάβου σώσον ελέησον και δια φυλάξον ημάς ο Θεός της ηχάρητη.
Κύριε
ελέησον. Της Παναγίας Αγράντου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξου δεσποίνη ημών Θεοτόκου και υπαρθέν Μαρίας με τα πάντων Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν τη ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ την δόξαν αναπέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Εκβαθέωνε και κραξάσει, Κύριε, Κύριε εις άξον της φωνής μου. Γεννηθείτε τα ότα σου προσέχοντα εις την φωνή της δεήσεώς μου. Εάν ανομίας πρατηρήσεις, Κύριε, Κύριε, τις υποστήσετε, ότι παρασύ ο λασμός εστί. Ένε και εν το όνοματό σου υπέμεινάσαι, Κύριε, υπέμεινον η ψυχή μου στον λόγον σου, ήλπισον η ψυχή μου επί των Κύριων από φυλακής πρωίας μέχρι νυχτός από φυλακής πρωίας, ήλπισά το Ισραήλ επί των Κύριων. Ότι παρά το Κύριο το έλεος και πολύ παρά αυτό λύτρωσης και αυτός λυτρώσετε τον Ισραήλ εκ πασών των νόμιων αυτού. Κύριε, ουχή ψώθη η καρδία μου, ουδέ εμετεωρίστησαν οι οφθαλμοί μου, ουδέ επορεύθην εν μεγάλης, ουδέ εν θαυμασίης υπέρ με. Ημί εταπεινοφρόνουν, αλλά ύψωσα την ψυχή μου, ως το απογεγαλακτισμένον επί την μητέρα αυτού, ως ανταποδώσεις επί την ψυχή μου, ελπισά το Ισραήλ επί των Κύριων, από του νυν και έως του αιώνος. Μνήστητη, Κύριε, του Δαβίδ και πάσης της πραότητος αυτού, ως όμως το Κυρίο, ύψξα το Θεό Ιακώβ. εις ελεύσουμε εις σκήνωμα οίκου μου, για να βήσουμε επί κλίνης ρομνής μου. Ιδώσω ύπνον της οφθαλμής μου και της φλεβάρης μου νησταγμών και ανάπαυσιν της κροτάφης μου. Έω σου εύρω τόπον το Κυρίο, σκήνωμα το Θεό Ιακώβ, ιδού οικούσαμεν αυτήν εν Εφραθά, εύρωμεν αυτήν εν της παιδής του Δρυμού. Εισελευσόμεθα εις τα σκηνώματα αυτού, προσκυνήσομεν εις τον τόπον, ου έσυσαν οι πόδες αυτού. Ανάσυθη Κύριε, εις την ανάπαυσήν σου εσύ και η κυβωτός του αγίασματός σου. Οι ιεροί σου ενδύσονται δικαιοσύνην και οι όσοι σου αγαλιάσονται. Ένε και Δαβίδ του δούλου σου μη αποστρέψει στο προσωπόν του Χριστού σου. Όμως ο Κύριος ο Δαβίδ αλήθειαν και ου μη αθετήσει αυτήν. Εκαρπού της κοιλίας σου θύσομαι επί των θρόνων σου, εάν φυλάξονται οι ίοι σου την διαθήκη μου και τα μαρτύριά μου ταύτα. Αδιδάξω αυτούς και οι ίοι αυτών έως του αιώνος καθιούνται επί του θρόνου σου, ότι εξελέξα το Κύριος εν Σιών, ηρετήσα το αυτήν εις κατοικίαν εαυτό. Αυτή η καταπαύση μου εις αιώνα αιώνος, όδε κατοικήσω, ότι ρετήσα άμην αυτήν, την θύραν αυτής ευλογών ευλογήσω, τους πτωχούς αυτής χορτάσω άρτων, τους ιερείς αυτής ενδύσω σωτηρία, και οι όσοι αυτής αγαλιάσει αγαλιάσονται, εκεί εξανατελώ κέρας ο Δαβίδ, ετοίμασα λίχνον το Χριστό μου. Τους εχθρούς αυτού ενδύσω εσχήνην, επί δε αυτόν εξανθήσει, το αγίασμά μου. Ιδού διτι καλών ιτι τερπνών, αλλή το κατοίκιν αδελφούς επί το αυτό, ως μύρον επικεφαλής το καταβαίνον επί παπόγωνα των πόγωνα των λαρών, των αρών, το καταβαίνον επί την όαν του ενδύματος αυτού, ως δρόσος αερμών η καταβαίνουσα επί τα όρισιών, ότι εκεί ενετήλα το Κύριος στην ευλογίαν, ζωήν έως του αιώνος. Ιδού διευλογείται των Κύριων πάντες η δούλη Κυρίου, οι εστώτες εν οίκο Κυρίου, εν αυλές οίκου Θεού ημών, εν δες νίξιν επάρατε τες χείρας ημών, εις τα Άγια και ευλογείται των Κύριων. Ευλογήσε σε Κύριος αξιών, ο ποιήσας των ουρανών και την γην. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Η ελπίσιμον, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε, ελέησον.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Κύριε, ελέησον.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Si, Kyrie.
For you are God, O God, who shows mercy and saves, and to you we offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Στον χειρόν μου θυσία εσπερινή,
Εισακούσον μου, Κύριε.
Εξαγάγε εκφυλακή στην ψυχή μου του εξομολογήσαστε το όνομα τη σου. Νηστεύοντε αδελφοί σωματικώ, νηστεύσομεν και πνευματικώ. Λύσομεν πάντα σύνδεσμον αδικίας. Διαρρήξομεν στραγγαλίας. Βιαίων συναλλαγμάτων πάσαν συγγραφήν αδικών διασπάσομεν. Δώσομεν πίνομ, πίνωσιν άρτον, και πτωχούς αστέγους, εισαγάγομεν εις οίκους, εναλάβομεν παρά Χριστού, του Θεού το
και κραξάσι, Κύριε, Κύριε, εις άκουσον της φωνής μου, ή της αρέτη και ή της έπαινος, πρέπει της Αγίης ξύφες ηγάρ έκλειναν τους αυχένας, διάσε τον κλείναντα ουρανούς και καταβάντα. Εξέχεαν το αίμα αυτόν, διάσε τον κενώσαντα εαυτόν και μορφήν δούλου λαβώντα. Εταπεινώθησαν έως θανάτου την πτωχίαν σου μιμούμενη. Όντες ευχές κατά πλήθος των νυκτηρμών σου, ο Θεός ελέησον ημάς.
Γεννηθήτωτα ότα σου προσέχοντα, εις την φωνή της δεήσεώς μου, φεγγοβόλους ημάς, ως αστραπάσεις πάντα κόσμων, Ιησούς ο νόητος, όντας ηλιός εξαποστήλας, απεμείωσε τες λαμπρότηση του ημών εν Θεού κηρύγματος πλάνιστος σκότος Θεόπτε Αποστόλη και φώτισε τους εν ζώφαμ της αγνωσίας και κρατημένους πονηρός. Ον πελεκδίσω πίσωτε καταλέον.
In you, O Lord, should mark transgressions, O Lord, who should stand, for there is forgiveness with you. By fasting, Elias was made to shine, and he boarded the divine chariot of the virtues, and was carried up to heavenly height. Emulate him, O my humble soul, and fast and abstain from all manner of malice and envy and strife and fleeting revelry and pleasure, so as to escape the everlasting torment of the fires of Gehenna. And now cry aloud to Christ, O Lord, glory to you.
Από φυλακής πρωίας μέχρι νύχτος, από φυλακής πρωίας, ελπίσω το Ισραήλ επί των Κύριων, ως αστήρωνε τα ταρκάς και πίστος κατεφώτισας, ιερές λαμπρότηση των δογμάτων σου, και τα αιρέσεις εσκότασας, και τα έλεον έτρεψας, και ως δούλος το δόθεν, πλέον άσας σου τάλαντον, ευηρέστησας, το δεσπότη Θεόφρονος ισχύρας, εν απέθου σου το πνεύμα, το ιερότα των Κύριε.
Ότι παρά το Κύριο το έλεος και πολύ παρά αυτό λύτρωσις, και αυτός λυτρώσετε τον Ισραήλ εκ πασών των ανώμιων αυτού, ως αστήρανα τέταλκας και πιστούς κατεφώτισας, ιερές λαμπρότηση των δογμάτων σου, και τα αιρέσεις εσκότασας, και τα έλεον έτρεψας, και ως δούλος το δόθεν, πλέον άσας σου ταλαντών ευηρέστησας, τον δεσπότη Θεόφρον που ισχύρας, εν απέθω σου το πνεύμα το ιερότα των Κύριλε.
Praise the Lord all you Gentiles, praise Him all you people. In the wisdom of your words and the splendor of your life, you shone forth in the midst of the council of the fathers. Like a most luminous star, you were worthy of working wonders. You choked the godless Macedonius with the cords of grace, and he madly blasphemed and openly worked iniquity against the Holy Spirit, who gives life to all.
Ότι εκλατεώθη το έλεος αυτού εφήμας και η αλήθεια του Κυρίου μένει στον αιώνα. Νουν αλλάς τώρα ισχύνας του παράφρονος μάνεντος, στυλίτευσας κόλληστα και σοφότατα τα βορβορώδη διδάγματα της τούτους και ότητος διδασκάλων αρχήγε ιερέων ευπρέπεια θείε πρόμαχε της Χριστού Εκκλησίας δια τούτο την Αγίαν γεγηθώτες επιτελούμεν σου κοιμήσει.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, το φόρον παλάτιον του δεσπότου υπάρχουσα και φωτός νεφέλη θεοχαρίτωτε του νοητού ανατύλαντος το κόσμο πανάμωμε φωταγωγόγησον ημών και ψυχήν και διάνοιαν και τα σκάνδαλα αφανίσας απάντα του δολίου τη πρεσβεία σου Παρθένε των λογισμών ημών στήριξο.
Σοφία ορθή.
Gladsome light of the holy glory of the holy blessed heavenly immortal Father, O Jesus Christ, arriving at the hour of sunset and having seen the evening light, We praise the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, God. It is worthy for you to be praised at all times with happy voices, O Son of God and Giver of life, and therefore the world glorifies you.
Speras.
Prokimenon mod plagal first, Psalm 11, verse 12. You shall guard us, O Lord, you shall preserve us. Save me, O Lord, for the holy man has ceased. The reading is from the book of Genesis.
Wisdom, let us be attentive.
Then God said, let the earth bring forth the living creature according to its kind, the quadrupeds, the creeping things, and the wild animals of the earth according to their kind. It was so. So God made the wild animals of the earth according to their kind, the cattle according to their kind, and all the creeping things on earth according to their kind. God saw that it was good. Then God said, let us make man in our image according to our likeness. Let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the birds of heaven, over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that moves on the earth. So God made man in the image of God. He made him male and female. He made them. Then God blessed them, and God said to them, be fruitful and multiply. Fill the earth and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the birds of heaven, and over every living thing that moves on the earth. Then God said, behold, I have given you every seed-bearing herb that sows seed on the face of all the earth, and every tree whose fruit yields seed, to you it shall be for food. I also give every green plant as food for all the wild animals of the earth, for all the birds of heaven, and for everything that creeps on the earth and which is the breath of life. And it was so. Then God saw everything he had made, and indeed it was very good. So evening and morning were the sixth day, thus heaven and earth and all their adornment were finished. And on the seventh day God finished the works he made, and he rested on the seventh day from all the works he made. Then God blessed the seventh day and sanctified it, because in it he rested from all his works God began to make. Prokimenon mod plagal second, Psalm 12, verse 13. Look upon me and hear me, O Lord my God. How long, O Lord, will you forget me to the end?
Sophia, orthi, fos Christou, feni pasi, the light of Christ, illumines all.
Παριμιών το ανάγνωσμα.
Σοφία πρόσκομεν.
Ιε, εάν δεξάμενος ρίσιν εμείς εντολής, κρύψεις παρά σε αυτό, επακούσετε σοφία στο ού σου και παραβαλείς καρδίαν σου εις σύνεση. Παραβαλείς δε αυτήν εις νυθέτηση το ίο σου. Εάν γάρ σοφία αν επικαλέσει και τη συνέση δώσ φωνή σου και εάν ζητήσεις αυτήν ως αργύριον και ως θησαυρόν εξερευνήσεις αυτήν τότε συνήσεις φόβων Κυρίου και επίγνωσιν Θεού ευρύσεις ότι Κύριος δίδωσε σοφία και από προσώπου αυτού γνώσης και σύνεσης και θησαυρίζει της κατορθούσης σωτηρία υπερασποιεί δε την πορείαν αυτών του φυλάξης Θεόδους. Δικαιωμάτων και οδών ευλαβουμένων αυτών διαφυλάξει. Τότε συνήσεις δικαιοσύνην και κρίμα και κατορθώσεις πάντας άξονας γαγαθός, εάν γαρέλθει σοφία εισήν διάνοιαν, η δε αίσθηση στη σύ ψυχή καλή είναι δόξη. Βουλή καλή φυλάξησε, έννοια δε οσία τηρήσισε, είναι αρισιτές από οδού κακής και από ανδρός λαλούντος μηδέν πιστών. Ω ή εγκαταλείποντες αδούς ευθείας, του προευθύνεν οδείς σκότους. Ω ή εφρενόμενοι επί κακής και χαίροντες επί διαστροφή κακή, όν τρίβει σκολιέ και καμπύλε ετρουχιέ αυτών, του μακράν σε ποιήσα από οδού ευθείας και αλότριον της δικαίας γνώμης. Ιε μη σε καταλάβει βουλή κακή, η απολύπουση διδασκαλία νεότητος και διαθήκην θείαν επιλελισμένη. Έθε το γάρ παρά το θανάτο των οίκων αυτής και παρά το άδη μετά των γεγονών τους άξονας αυτής. πάντες υπορευόμενοι εν αυτή, ουκ ανασρέψουσιν, ουδέ μη καταλάβουσι τρίβους ευθείας, ουγάρ καταλαμβάνονται από εν η αυτόν ζωής. Η γάρ επορεύοντο τρίβους αγαθός, εύρωσαν αν τρίβους τας των δικαίων λίας. Χριστοί έσονται οι κύτορες γης, άκακοι δε υποληφθώσονται εν αυτή. Ό,τι ευθύς κατασκηνώσους η γην και όσοι υποληφθήσονται εν αυτή. Ο δία σεβών εκ γης ολούνται, οι δε παράνομοι εξολοθρευθήσονται επ' αυτής.
Ειρήνη σοι, σοφία, κατευθύνθητον η προσευχή μου ως θυμία μας to you, hear me, hearken to the voice of my prayer as I cry out to you. Προφασίσεστε προφάσεις εν αμαρτίες.
Κατευθυνθήτω η προσευχή.
To the Son and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Πάντες εξ όλης της ψυχής και εξ όλης της διανοίας ημών υπομέν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Κύριε Παντοκράτορο Θεός, των Πατέρων ημών δεόμεθά σου επάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός κατά το μέγα ελέος σου δεόμεθά σου επάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Ετι δεόμεθα υπέρ των ευσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Ελπιδοφόρου.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Και εσύ εμπρόσδεξε παρά των σων δούλων και ελέησον ημάς κατά το πλήθος του ελέου σου και του συκτηρμού σου κατάπεψον εφ' ημάς και επί τα πάντα των λαών σου των απεκδεχόμενων το παρασού πλούσιον έλεος. Ότι ελεήμων και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
You who are catechumens, pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
You the faithful, let us pray for the catechumens that the Lord will show them mercy, that he will instruct them in the word of his truth, that he will reveal to them the gospel of righteousness, that he will unite them to his holy Catholic and apostolic church. Save them, have mercy on them, help them and keep them, O God, by your grace. You who are catechumens, bow your heads to the Lord. O Lord, our God, author and creator of all things, it is your will that all should be saved and come to the knowledge of the truth. Look upon your servants, the catechumens, and free them of ancient error and from the wiles of the enemy. Call them to eternal life, illuminating their souls and bodies and numbering them among your reasoning flocks, on which your holy name is invoked, that with us they too may glorify your most noble and majestic name, of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Όσοι κατηχούμενοι προέλθετε, οι κατηχούμενοι προέλθετε, όσοι κατηχούμενοι προέλθετε, μητής των κατηχουμένων, όσοι πιστοί έτη και έτη εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Όσοι πιστοί αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάριτη.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Σοφία, ο Θεός ο Μέγας και ανετός ο το ζώπιος του Χριστού σου θανάτω εις αυθαρσίαν ημάς εκθοράς μεταστήσας. Σι πάσα σημώντας αισθήσεις της εμπαθούς νεκρόσεως ελευθέρωσον, αγαθών ταύτες ηγεμόνα των ένδοθων λογισμών επιστήσας και οφθαλμός μεν απέστη, απέστο παντός πονηρού βλέμματος, ακούει δε λόγης αργής ανεπίβατος, ιδε γλώσσα καθαρευέτο ρημάτων απρεπών, άγνησον ημών τα χείλη τα ενούντας σε Κύριε, τα σχήρας ημών ποιήσον των μεν φαύλων απέχεστε πράξιον, ενεργήν δε μόνα τα σύ ευάρεστα, πάντα ημών τα μέλη και την διάνοιαν, τη σύ κατασφαλιζόμενης κατασφυλαζόμενος χάρητη, ότι πρέπει σοι πάσα δόξα, τιμή και προσκύνησης, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα, την ίν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας, τον αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Wisdom, Holy Master, infinite good, we entreat you, rich in mercy, to be gracious to us sinners and to make us worthy to receive your only Son and our God, the King of glory. For behold, his spotless body and life-giving blood are about to make their entrance at this hour, to be laid on this mystical table, invisibly attended by a multitude of the heavenly hosts. Grant that we may receive them in blameless communion, so that as the eyes of our understanding see the light, we may become children of light and of the day. Through the gift of your Christ, with whom you are blessed, together with your all-holy good and life-creating spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. No.
Ooh. πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Αμήν. Δια φόν των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Αμήν. Δια φόν των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Αμήν. Δια φόν των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Αμήν. Δια φόν των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Αμήν.
Ιδού
σωμέν την εσπερινή δέησιν ημών το Κυρίο.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ των πρωτεθέντων και προαγιασθέντων τιμίων δώρων του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Όπως ο φιλάνθρωπος Θεός ημών ο προσδεξάμενος αυτά εις το Άγιον και υπερουράνιον και νοερών αυτού θυσιαστήριον, ίσως μην ευωδίας πνευματικής, αντικαταπέμψει μην την Θείαν Χάριν και την δωρεάν του Αγίου Πνεύματος δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ του ρίστην εϊμάς από πάσης λείψεως οργής κινδύνου και ανάγκης του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Κύριε ελέησον.
That this whole evening may be perfect, holy, peaceful and without sin, let us ask of the Lord. For an angel of peace, a faithful God, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. For forgiveness of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord. For all that is good and beneficial for our souls and for peace in the world, let us ask of the Lord. That we may live in our lives in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. For a Christian end to our lives, peaceful, free of shame and suffering, and a good defense before the awesome judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord. Having prayed for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For he said, he who eats my flesh and drinks my blood abides in me and I in him. Having your word indwelling and moving within us, we may thus become the temple of your all holy and worshipful spirit, free of every wile of the evil one affecting our acts, our words, our thoughts, and so obtain the blessings promised to us and to your saints, who have pleased you through the ages. And make us worthy, Master, with confidence and without fear of reproach, to make bold to call you the heavenly God, Father, and to say,
Pater imon, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστήτω το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθήτω το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης. Τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων δώσει μην σήμερον και άφηση μην τα φελήματα ημών, ως και μη σαφήμεν σοφελέτης ημών και μη συνέγγιση μας της πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσε ημάς από του πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be to all ειρήνη πάση.
Και το πνεύμα σου.
Τα σκεφαλάς ημών το Κύριο κλείνομεν. Let us bow our heads to the Lord. O God, you alone are compassionate and good, dwelling on high, yet overlooking upon the lowly, regarding your people with tender eye and safeguard them, count us all worthy to partake without reproach of these your life-giving mysteries, for it is to you that we bow our heads in the hope of your rich mercy. Through the grace, mercy, and love for us of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all-holy good and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, hear us from your holy dwelling place and from the throne of glory of your kingdom, and come to sanctify us. Though enthroned with the Father on high, yet present here in our midst, unseen, deign by your mighty hand to give us a share of your pure body and precious blood, and through us to all your people. God, be gracious to me, the sinner, and save me. Θεός ηλάστη τιμή το αμαρτωλό και ελεησόν με. Ο Θεός ηλάστη τιμή το αμαρτωλό και ελεησόν με. Let us be attentive, the pre-sanctified holy gifts for the holy people of God.
Ισαγίος, εις Κύριος, Ιησούς Χριστός, εις δόξαν Θεού Πατρός.
Amen.
εξάσθε και είδετε ότι Χριστός ο
and see that the Lord is good. Alleluia.
Γεύσαστε και είδετε Χριστός ο Κύριος.
Taste and see that the Lord is good. Good. Alleluia.
Χριστός ο Κύριος. Αλληλούια.
Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου.
Ευλογήσω τον Κύριον εν παντή καιρό, δια πάντος η ένεσις αυτού εν το στόματι μου. Άρτον ουράνιον και ποτήριον ζωής, γεύσαστε και είδετε ότι Χριστός ο Κύριος. Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Blessed is our God, always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Ορθή μεταλαβώντες των θείων Αγίων Αχράντων Αθανάτων Επουρανίων και Ζώπιων Φρικτών του Χριστού Μυστηρίων, αξίως ευχαριστήσομεν το Κυρίο.
Δόξα Σοι, Κύριε, δόξα Σοι.
Την εσπέραν αντιλαβούς όσων ελεησών και διαφυλάξων ημάς ο Θεός, της η χάριτη,
Κύριε ελέησον.
Την εσπέραν, having asked for the whole evening, may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and without sin. Let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Sikirie.
We thank you, God and Savior of all, for all the blessings you have bestowed on us and for the communion of the holy body and blood of your Christ. And we pray you, loving Lord, keep us in the shelter of your wings and grant that to our very last breath we may partake worthily of your sanctifying blessings for the enlightenment of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us depart in peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Almighty Lord, you have created all things in wisdom for the cleansing of our souls and bodies, for control of our passions, in the hope of resurrection. After the 40 days, you delivered into the hands of your servant Moses the tablets of the law and characters divinely traced. Enable us also, O benevolent one, to fight the good fight, underfoot the heads of unseen tempters, to emerge victors over sin, and to come without reproach to the worship of your holy resurrection. For the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Ευλογημένον από του νυν και ως του αιώνων. Το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και ως του
Ευλογία Κυρίου και έλεος αυτού έλθει εφ' ημάς, τι αυτή θεία χάριτη και φιλανθρωπία πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Glory to you, O God, our hope, glory to you. May Christ, our true God, through the intercessions of his most pure and holy mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless heavenly powers, the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet, John the Baptist, the holy, glorious, and victorious martyrs, our venerable and godly fathers, the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints whose memory we keep today, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is good and loves humankind.
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall be praised in the Lord. Let the gentle hear and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and he delivered me from all my sojourning. Come to him and be enlightened, and your face shall never be ashamed. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him and saved him from all his afflictions. The angel of the Lord shall encamp around those who fear him, and he will deliver them. Oh, taste and see that the wealthy have become poor and gone hungry, but those who seek the Lord shall not lack any good thing. Come, you children, listen to me. I will teach you the fear of the Lord. Who is the man who desires life, who loves to see good days? Keep your tongue from evil and your lips from speaking deceit. Shun evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. The eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are open to their supplications. The Lord's face is against those who do evil, so as to destroy their remembrance from the earth. The righteous cried, and the Lord heard them, and he delivered them from all their afflictions. The Lord is near those who are brokenhearted, and he will save the humble in spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but he will deliver them from them all. The Lord shall guard all their bones. Not one of them shall be broken. The death of sinners is evil, and those who hate the righteous shall go wrong. The Lord will redeem the souls of his servants, and all who hope in him shall not go wrong. I shall exalt you, my God and my King, and I shall bless your name forever and unto ages of ages. Great is the Lord, who exceedingly praiseworthy, and his greatness has no limit. Generation and generation shall praise your works, and they shall declare your power. They shall speak of the magnificence of the glory of your holiness, and they shall describe your wonders. They shall also speak of the power of your awesome deeds and describe your great majesty. They shall overflow with the memory of your rich goodness and shall greatly rejoice in your righteousness. The Lord is gracious and merciful, long-suffering and abundant in mercy. The Lord is good to all, and his mercies are upon all his works. O Lord, let all your works praise you and your holy ones bless you. They shall tell you of your kingdom's glory, and they shall speak of your power, that all the sons of men may know your power and the glory of your kingdom's magnificence. Your kingdom is a kingdom of all the ages, and your dominion is from generation to generation. The Lord is faithful in his words and holy in all his works. The Lord supports all who stumble and restores all who are broken down. All eyes hope in you, and you give them their food in due season. You open your hand and fill every living thing with your pleasure. The Lord is righteous in all his ways and holy in all his works. The Lord is near to all who call on him, to all who call upon him in truth. He shall do the will of those who fear him, and he shall hear the supplications and save them. The Lord keeps all who love him, but all the sinners he shall utterly destroy. My mouth shall speak the Lord's praise, and let all flesh bless his holy name forever and unto ages of ages.
Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen.
Agia Trias, diaphylaxe, pandas imas. May the Holy Trinity protect us forever and ever. Amen. Καλή αρχή. Following this evening's distribution of Antidoro, for those who wish to stay, there will be a short presentation regarding Christ's praying. So if you'd like, we can go right downstairs. You'll also enjoy a treat on behalf of our Philoptochos, please. So come forward.